Scruff her neck, yeah. You tell the girl better, but I don't think you can do it because have you done it before?
No, not on a hamster. Mm-hmm. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Oh, sorry, buddy. I wanna hug
you. Okay, never mind. Don't do it. So you want to take time to think about it? Mm-hmm. Oh, because the anesthesia and surgery, the chances of survival is not good because of the hamster's health. It's very thin already. Because the other one I did was quite fat. Oh, it doesn't eat already, right? Does it eat?
No.
Oh, it's not eating already. So that's a reason. And the tumor looks very bad. So it doesn't look like those normal round tumors. It looks like, you see, spreading very fast, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, January 5 to 2005.